This wasn't part of my agenda, but I'm always happy to crush a hero. It keeps the rabble in line, shows them that there is no one.
Does anyone but you believe your lies?
Is this a joke? How could someone like you cause the destruction of our world?